over here.
No, this is no joke. A 40-year-old woman can literally make a Super Mario necklace better than the actual people that made the fucking character.